To a certain extent, the earth works as a filter. So when you drop water with certain substances inside, it's filtered through the different layers of the earth before going to the groundwater, to the water table. Many of these compounds are taken over by plants. So for instance, nutrients and organic substance, they are used by plants for their growth, and so they are basically recycled through the soil. Of course, as for all filters, there is a saturation limit. So once the saturation limit is reached, then the compounds are not retained anymore by the ground, and eventually they end up in the groundwater table. We need to care about Earth, but we also need to think about the cost and benefit of using water several times, of reusing wastewater, and all these aspects need to be balanced in a sustainable way.